clash between Felipe Guarash and Gustavo Lopez is added to November 7th UFC event, so let us put on a brief analysis. Felipe Guarash is fighting out of Macapa, Amapa, Brazil, and his team Nogueira fighter known under the nickname of Cabocão, riding a score of 9-2. He is the former Jungle Fight featherweight champion. Once he defeated the majority of his opponents via choke. He has one KO, one TKO. In UFC, he's riding on a score of 1-2 with the split decision win over Domingo Pilarte and decision losses to Geraldo de Freitas Jr. and Montel Jackson. Felipe Guarash is predominantly a ground fighter, a very great expert of ground game, and he will square off against Gustavo Lopez. I interviewed Gustavo Lopez, he's riding a score of 11-5, and I know lots of stuff about Gustavo Lopez. Yes, he was born in Wapato, Washington, but he's fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, and Gustavo Lopez is also a master of ground game. Very, very great ground fighter, alright. He was losing to some names. I mean, he was losing, but he mostly lost via punches, via decisions, which is true, but in combate, he was taking part in some of the best matches. He was taking a beating, he was delivering a beating. Especially his match against Joey Roquet was one of the best I've ever seen, where he won via rear naked choke. His specialty are guillotine and rear naked choke, and Gustavo Lopez likes to push the pace. He has all the heart of this world. You can't criticize him for that. And this is predominantly a clash of two amazing ground fighters. Gustavo Lopez reaches 67, while Felipe Guarash reaches 69, which means he has slight of a reach advantage. But on the other side, I believe there is some advantage when it comes to cardio. I believe there is some advantage at Gustavo Lopez end. And I also believe the two are going to put on a show, especially considering both of the fighters are very good at the ground game. When it comes to sweeps and transitions, Gustavo Lopez showed amazing ones, but Felipe Guarash is not slowing down, you know. He rarely slows the pace down, but I believe Gustavo Lopez cardio is slightly better, while Guarash transitions are a bit better. There are more submission wins. I mean, there are 5 submission wins for Felipe Guarash, and when it comes to Gustavo Lopez, he has 4 submission wins. But Gustavo Lopez is more well-rounded. He knows to finish via punch, via strike. He knows to ground and pound the opponents. So I believe he is more well-rounded fighter. And when it comes to the total analysis, I give very slight advantage to Gustavo Lopez for this fight. But gonna be a good scrap.